Alright. G-Fox here, playing Splatoon.
Because I have no fucking clue what this game is. It may contain product placement and advertising, apparently. Or for like, Coke. I can go for a Coke right now. Fucking advertising worked. If I crack out the Deathstroke costume.
I am a boy. That's right. So, worst thing about the
gamepad, I have to keep looking up, looking down. I don't know what the fuck's going on. What colour are my eyes? Well, you can tell. Oh, fuck it, I'll say grey. Grey Fox, G-Fox, it's up to you. It's up to me. You can totally change it later. Yeah, I'm happy with that. These people look weird. They're not humans, are they? Right, here, yeah. You want to be the freshest squid on the block? Fuck yeah, I do. Incopolis. Shoot with... Oh, right, I use the fucking... I aim. Oh, that's not bad. Yes!
Suck a dick! Well, it's not bad actually. I've been putting off this game for a while. That's not. This is pretty good. I'm enjoying it. Literally just fucking turned it on. Take a while to get used to.
Reset the camera and the sound of Y. Right. It's a little weird that you can't just use the right analog to aim. I can turn into a fucking squid. Yay! I'm swim through ink, so I'm gonna have to ink the places first, and then I can go through it. That's not bad. Being a squid for so long, is that what the bar's for? Fuck no, it's not slowing down. Oh, I can only move. I don't know what the fuck that bar's for at all. I can swim up walls. I thought it said squid up walls. Just squidding all over the place. Not a bad looking game, actually. I fucking hate shooters. Call of Duty has killed that shit for me. I cannot stand Call of Duty. I don't even class that shit as games. I need an X. While swimming, press X to dash jump. Yay! Sweet! It's actually quite a lot of fun. I might not look it because I'm not like, wow! But I'm having like quiet fun. And jump through again. That's pretty cool. Right, what else am I supposed to be doing? What's this pink shit? It's another enemy. It's kind of like graffiti in a Tony Hawk games. That's one game I will not go back to. I am not playing fucking Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 5. Fuck that shit. That game looks horrible. I'll stick with the originals. Oh, that's what the bar is. It's my pen, my ink. I'm running out. How much of this do I have to do? I'd say I have to do all of it. That's a bit of a ball ache. Oh, the map is on my gamepad. Show you that shit, look at that. So it would be better if the tutorial had some people in it. It's hard to throw. Oh, fucking got bombs as well! Nice! Climb this wall. Alright then. Fuck up there. Jump. Sweet. Nice. Tutorial's not bad.
It ain't too bad. I'm wondering if this is a like two-player split screen or some shit like that. That'd be cool. What the fuck? We in like fucking Tokyo here. Fucking remote should turn this shit down. Hold on to your testicles. It's Inkopolis news time.
Callie, let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Just fucking let me go shoot some shit. That's all I want to do. Big machine, you know, the thing. You have the unusual definition. Yeah, can't just call. I hate when people say, like, "Will you pass me the thingy?" How the fuck am I supposed to know what the thingy is? Mahi Mahi Resort. Come on, I wanna fucking shit. I wanna kill things, but Nintendo's all against killing shit. So I'll just graffiti everything. It's just as good as killing, I guess. There's been a UFO. Sweet. Stay fresh. It's in the fucking 80s. The early 90s. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on! You're showing the his front in Inkopolis Tower. Alright then. Let's do this. Booyah Bass. You buy off. Oh, so you can upgrade weapons and shit. That's pretty cool. I always add extra, like, fun to games where you can upgrade your weapons, and customizing your weapons is the fucking is the shit. And I'm just calling this shit for being early 90s, and I've just said the shit. Nobody says that shit anymore. What the fuck? Look at that creepy bastard. The kind of guy who could get mixed up in something dangerous. Let's go talk to him then. Alright, cool. Let's go talk to that creepy bastard. Where's he gone? Chase after his ass. Frame rate is pretty fucking smooth. Captain Cuttlefish. The Octarians are coming. Octarians? I don't know how you pronounce that. Lost my cool for a moment there. I'm Captain Cuttlefish. Leader of the legendary Squidbeak Splatoon. Youngin. Right, come on. I hate tutorials. I just want to get in and kill things. After revenge for the defeat in the war 100 years ago. There's been a war of pain. Alright. I'll take your sorry. Cool. Can we just shoot some fucking thing? Oh, nice costume, bro. Take the hero suits.
If I can upgrade it to look like fucking this, I will do. Fucking suck a dick, Nintendo. Let's kill some shit! Zapfish. Alright then. Can I shoot him? I don't know what I'm doing. Cool. So it's like a little
hub sends me out to little missions. Let's kill that motherfucker there. Suck a dick! Wind swim up here. Cool. Whoa, 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 whoa! Not got a clue what the fuck just happened. That ugly fucker. Never stood a chance. Whoa! Shit. Right, that was not working out the way I planned. Definitely gonna look into some fucking multiplayer of this, see if we can get Sky Versus or someone in on it. Nice. Ah, so that was just like a big balloon I can fill. Oh shit, I was missing one there. Checkpoint! Bravo, I didn't fucking do anything. What's in the boxes? Of ink. Paint, ink. I don't know what the fuck I'm shooting here. Up alive. Fucking suck a dick. Ink law. Fuck. How much ink have we got? Oh, there we go. Fill that shit up. What is that? You can't damage these fellas. Oh, little fucker, is he? He's fucking cleaning up! I'll make a mess over there and then fucking slide over this way. I don't think I should have wasted so much ink. Ah, you sneaky bastard! Boxes. Wasn't expecting this shit! I'm actually enjoying this game, this isn't bad. I don't know why I left it so long to actually fucking try it. I was after trading this fucking game for a while and I was like, fuck it, just give it a shot. I'm glad I did now. It's a nice colourful game. I keep forgetting I can jump. What is that briefcase for? I just take that shit. Armour! Sweet! Armored up to the teeth. Still don't even know what's going on. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh shit! Yeah, I can use X to go up quicker. Right, fill up with ink first. Oh shit! I didn't want to do that. Maybe I did. I don't know. That? Can these things hurt me? Is that... Oh, that's gotta be my health over there. How long is this mission? That's it, keep it up. It's always up. I'm always erect. You should fucking know that by now. That is a lot of shit. And that fucker's gonna be cleaning it all the whole time. Oh, fuck! I've gotta figure out which one's fucking checkpoints with. Oh, nice! Fucking cannons! Missed. Oh no, I got it. I got this. Alright. Cool. Let's get the fuck out of there and get down there. You cheeky fucker, stop cleaning up the stuff I've just fucking put out. Let's go, which is the fucking X button. Whoa! Suck a dick, bro. Suck fucking yellow ink. I don't get it. How do I kill it? Oh, just walk into it. Where are the octoballs? Yeah. Fuck. Well, that was quick. Join me next time and fucking carry it on. Kick some shit out of some Octarians? Octarians? I don't know.
Thanks for watching. I'd make love to you if I could, but... Can't do it through screens, can we? So I'm just gonna have to make love to myself. Thanks for watching. See you next time.